The weed was here being cultivated, regularly stripped and dried and sold in schools. The dried leaves and berries are ground up and made into cigarettes by a simple hand machine. The deadly narcotic is thus quickly and easily prepared for its market.